floor, I sweep the floor, cause everybody likes to clean the kitchen floor. Clean the kitchen in my kitchen. Oh, hello. I'm Chef Luigi. Today, we're going to prepare something special for you. A little cuisine. Maybe a little dessert. I don't know yet. But let's get started, shall we? Now, in Luigi's kitchen, the key to cooking is the greasy banana. So nothing sticks to the greasy banana. So you can see it's already a little bit greasy around the edges, but we're going to add a little bit more. Just so nothing sticks to the banana, because in Luigi's kitchen, we don't like the sticky things. After you grease the pan, you must light the burner. The burner lights. After lighting the burner, come and you take your eggs. Open up the carton. Now these are my eggs. As you can see, they're very big eggs. I'm going to crack the egg. Turn it on. And we let them cook. Now when you make the eggs, it's very important that you cook them long enough. I usually recommend about 45 to 15 minutes. So first thing you want to do, just turn it on. Ah, we got the banana lash. No worries, no worries. And you cover them up so you can cook thoroughly. No bad eggs, gooey eggs. The pan must be greasy in Luigi's kitchen. Now, I decided that I'm going to surprise you all with a little dessert. So we're going to take the bun. Because everybody likes the buns. You open up the bun. It's going to be a very special sandwich here. Use the marshmallow cream. The important thing with the marshmallow cream is to make sure you spread it very evenly. I prefer to get about a quarter inch of marshmallow cream in my buns. So you take the cream and you spread the cream. Get it all in there. After you get to your cream, take the peanut butter. I prefer a creamy peanut butter. The chunkier stuff just doesn't work with it. You might be wondering, why am I using a spoon to spread it? I just like it. Just like it. Then, after you got the marshmallow and the peanut butter, you take the banana. Now, the key to a good banana is the brown spots. You know it's ready to be eaten. After you add the banana in there, decide to pick it up a notch. But add a little bit of spice, it's the freaks are red hot. Just put it all over the sandwich. And voila, dessert fit for a king. Time to check the eggs. Let's turn it on. It's on. Now, we stir our eggs. See how they're cooking nice and well, evenly. A little bit gooey though, so we got to let them cook a little bit longer. At this stage of my egg cooking, I tend to spice it up a little bit with a little taste of home. A little Kraft 100% grated Parmesan cheese. Just going to sprinkle a little bit on top. That should be about enough. Maybe a little bit more, but we'll see how this works out. A little bit more can be added later. Now while we let those cook, We're gonna get our condiments ready. Now everybody likes a nutritious breakfast. So, we got some special nutrients here to go on top of our eggs. Now you might be wondering, what is this special ingredient? Well, in Luigi's Kitchen, we only use the best. I prefer Member's Mark Multi-Gummy Vitamins. The four flavors. They have 9 essential vitamins and minerals. Perfect for children. Ah, welcome back into Luigi's Kitchen. I wasn't expecting you so soon. Well, since we're on television, I don't think that we need to wait 45 minutes because our eggs have been cooking while you guys have been enjoying a commercial break. Let's check to see if they're ready. Mmm, it smells delicious. Ah, hot, hot, hot. Now, it's time for the extra vitamins. Just sprinkle them on like so. I like to split the colors out because nobody likes the colors out on one side. Get them in the shell sometimes. Ah, look. And voila! It is finito. Now, it is ready to be served. So take your eggs out, put them on the plate, and you serve them. Buon appetito!